The warrant was issued on Wednesday by the Civil Division Registrar, Jameson Karemani, following an application by Mukeshi's rival and Nakawa West MP, Joel Senyonyi, who is demanding cost of more than 73 million shillings arising from an election petition that was filed against him. However, following an appeal made by city businessman Mukesh, the head of the Civil Division of High Court, Musa Sekana, the warrant of artist was cancelled until the application in which Mukesh challenges the bill of costs is disposed of.
Requested court to finish the pending issues and allow to deduct the deposit, or the company will add, or I will add the money to be paid to Honorable Senyonyi.
Mukesh noted that the warrant of arrest was issued without his knowledge because he was not accorded a chance by court to be heard.
I was not served with the notices. I have never received any notices of the payments. So the court doesn't have any evidence of service.
The businessman adds that the bill is too huge for him, saying he's ready to pay something less in installments. He says he had just paid Senyonyi's lawyer 10 million last week before the arrest was done. Mukesh has expressed willingness to sit with his opponent and settle the matter out of court.
So we have paid a deposit of 10 million so that they get enough time to verify the claims and pay it to Honorable Senyonyi. Don't forget that I am a voter in the same area. So we can talk with our Honorable Counsel and we are going to pay.
However, Senyonyi's lawyer, George Musisi, has protested Judge Sekana's order to stay the execution of warrant of arrest against Shukla Mukesh, saying it was heard without their knowledge. He has vowed to challenge it before court next week.
The order given is interim. It's supposed to last until around Tuesday, Wednesday, when the matter is fixed before Justice Baguma substantively. But one thing I can reiterate still up to now, that we've not been served with anything. They told us that they filed the matter online, but we haven't seen anything online. We haven't received a copy of that application in order for us to reply. But at an appropriate time, I think we shall challenge it this coming week after we've got the pleadings.
Report by Fred Kajubi for the news.